they can take on, just about almost anything. I mean, they're very fearless, so they don't really realize they're a small dog, but they think they're a big dog in a small dog's body. So rat terriers don't tend to even think size-wise. So even if you have a mini, they're still going to go after something bigger, even if they can't take it down. That's why, I mean, I prefer the standards because I have the coyotes out here. We have every kind of vermin you can even think of out here, and they do better in packs too. So, I mean, you don't ever want to send just one rat terrier out there.